Oh my god, it's a pit bull. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a pit bull.
Please. Let's go. Are you kidding me? She's scared of her own farts.
What are you doing?
She's scared of getting food off the ground. Reminder, give your dogs heartworm pills and Penny. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Huh? Let me tell you something. Sit. Penny, sit. Good girl. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Shaun Solo. We are here today at Goldstarhobbies, up just a few doors down. So we got the Mini Z Racing. We got a few homies here, and we're going to get it on. Race is on.
Oh,
race is on. Not you.
Everybody wants to race.
20 seconds in. Go. Who's gonna go? Keep going. Don't wait for nobody. Get your best time. Let's see who's gonna get it today. Go. Sometimes that front clip gets stuck in the groove, yeah? There was hesitation at the start. I think you guys were trying to be nice. And I was like, you guys gotta race. Go. Double check that. they're turning. Look. I don't know. It looks like there's something maybe cut screwed up a little bit, bud. Check it out. Watch the other car. Watch the other car.
Yeah, he's done. Yeah.
So a little for your information, we got done setting up this easy lapse. There's a limit and a limit to everything. So here's for your information. Here's about 12 inches. We're about, yeah, there. And we're about this wide, and it's working pretty good. That's how we do it, right? That's how we do it. Hey, when you give me directions on how to get somewhere, you tell me ATM, you see like a 7-Eleven, you make a right, and at the two stop signs, you go down, make a left. That's how I get there.
All right, everybody on the tone, we're going live. Wait for the tone to actually sound. It delays. 5, 4, 3, 2. Sorry. That wasn't delayed on this one. It delayed on the first one. Sorry.
Thank you.
20 seconds. Alright, everybody keep going till I call you done. Shaun, you're done. Keep going. Everybody just keep going.
Oh, you feel better about that. I can hear the sigh.
Lines, you're done.
Alright, what's wrong with that
comp
this season?
It
felt
all
so good.
Oh, look at your wing, bro.
Yeah,
it happened.
Alright, we're lined up. Everybody going on the tone. We're going live in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Ooh,
bump it. Nice, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Ooh, racing, rubbing, racing, Harry.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
AJ moving down to two.
Run with it. Take off your shoes and run with your car. Yeah.
5 seconds. 5 seconds. Chris is in the lead. Two off two. AJ is out early.
You didn't put your batteries in?
That is Tom. Keep going.
Okay.
Keep going. Keep going. When you cross, you're done. When you cross, you're done. And that is the race. Scott taking, or Chris taking one, Scott two. AJ had it though. Oh.
Yes.
All right, everybody on the tone. We're going live in 5, 4, 3, 2. Remember, we have to wait for the tone.
Thank you.
coming back in.
Oh my goodness, it is now.
Right here. 30 seconds left to go.
Come on, let me get it back. Come on, crash, take the wall.
It's still high. Shaun and Pete for your running order. No new back laps. 3, 2, 1. Keep going till I call you done. Keep going till I call you done. Hines, you're done. Shaun, you're done. Pete, you're done. All right.
Oh, you're the shiniest one, Keith.
Let's get a. Let's get all your cards for pictures.
Was it good to get out and play some mini Z and pop some bubbles, huh? I guess so, huh? Well, I guess he likes popping some bubbles. See, popping my bubble. I had a good day today. It felt good to come out, see a lot of the people, some new people I've seen, older people. You know what I mean. Anyways, new friends, older friends. Next week or the week after should be a little bit more and more and more coming. I think it grows on. People know we're here now. So go ahead and call Gold Star. Give him a ring. Feels good to come out and race. I got the narrow body on there. Pretty stock. I went to the 30 series tires. I got the Lamborghini tires up front because my other tires are pretty much done with the rubber. And I don't have any more rubber or 20 series. So I had to do with what I got to do with them. Other than that. Let's get on to the A-mains now. I want to talk about the batteries. In about a year and a half, I haven't had anything really cop out on me too much. I'm going to say the ones that I don't like the most are these Orion 900s. They actually kind of I felt like they copped out on me pretty quick. The rest don't feel like they've copped out at all, really. I will keep you updated. They said they're going to start without you. Run! No, I'm joking.
The main, aiming. All right, everybody's on the tone. We're going live in 5, 4, 3, 2.
If you stop, get it out. You do that every time, right there, bro.
Yeah.
We're about halfway through this race. It's still Keith in the lead on a 36 lap pace, but he still has a fast lap of 7.4. AJ in the 2. He's on a 34 lap pace. He has a 7.7. And Scott Rennie in the rear on a 31 lap pace, 8.2 for his fastest lap.
See, you got a front, that front clip is now for good.
That long lap for Keith, but like AJ in the battle, he's 43 behind Keith
for that
first place spot. 2 minutes remaining.
Your battery's flopped.
Okay, it's Heinz 1, Shaun 2, Chris 3, AJ 4. We're going live in 5, 4, 3, 2, yes, wait for the beep. Chris, is that correct? Last lap left for Chris is an 8.1. Heinz has a 7.333. AJ with a 7.666. Sean at the best left with a 7.31. Heinz down to a 7.2 for the best lap of the race. It is Sean 1, Heinz 2, AJ 3, Chris 4. I've got Heinz in 2. Sean's in 1, AJ 3, Chris 4. We're halfway through the race. I have Sean on a 38 lap pace, Ryan 35, AJ 35, Chris 32. Oh, 2 minutes remaining. There's no battle. It's Sean, Hines, AJ, and Chris. AJ's moved into... Dude, hold on. It's Sean, Heinz, AJ, Chris. Heinz has a 7.234, beating Sean 7.235. AJ has a 7.5, Chris down to a 7.7. Minute half to go. There is a battle between Heinz and AJ for second place. Oh, well, never mind. That AJ dropped out of the battle.
No, you didn't.
Battles. It's still Sean in the lead. He's got a one lap lead on Hines. AJ in 3, Chris in 4. Hurry up, Hines. 45 seconds remaining. Still in 2 with 20 seconds remaining. It's Sean, Hines, AJ, and Chris. 15 seconds. Sean and Hines are, Hines is catching up. He's got 1.5 seconds behind with 7 seconds remaining.
Oh, that's
nasty. 2, 1. When you cross, you're done. When you cross, you're done. Hines, did you cross first? Or was that Sean?
AJ crossed twice.
Yeah, everybody, okay, yeah. I'm sorry, I was catching up.
All right, how was that session, huh? That was crazy fun. I'm so glad that I could get out, see my old friends, and meet some new friends. Like I said, I really enjoyed that. A few things, let's talk about that. You probably did not see. It's so funny that I brought it up, too, because I was telling this guy, Christopher, because my old friend Christopher. Benny, come on. Anyhow, I told him how the negative wires used to come off or bend off by the circuit board. I actually forgot. Hines actually reminded me it was by the circuit board. I thought it was on the motor side, but, you know, it gets warm, and sometimes those come off, so you might want to look at the soldering on those. One thing for sure... they didn't run no stock tires out there today, so we were definitely an individual with the all-new Audi. I believe his name is Chris, like I was saying. He went with the 30s and the 30s, 30 and 30 up in the front and back with stock offset tires, and he said it's like night and day. You wouldn't even know. Also, another tip out there when you go out for the first time, make sure you're looking out for those blinking remotes. If they're blinking green, that's in the easy setting, so everybody's kind of... She needs to do indeed. Everybody's wondering, you know, why am I going so slow? That's it. So keep your eye out on that. What else with the T-plays?
Easy lap timer, counter. I guess everything wasn't spread enough apart. We tried putting it on the bottom, and that didn't work. It didn't pick up anything. Heinz has a window. It picked it up. Mine has a window. It was not picking it up out of drill hole. So that was the issue there. Also, getting that the counter installed was a little bit tricky as well. So we all had a nice little fun time doing that. It's always nice to get there a good hour, hour and a half before. A reminder on that because, again, Christopher broke a 6-tooth pinion off. So right away we slipped a 7 in there and boom. I mean, he would have been under-geared if he would have stayed with the 6. So let that be a note to you guys all out there to go to 7 or 8 right behind on the box. Depending if you got the Mini 96 track or not and you're doing those. I believe you need to be at a 6 pinion. Anyhow, I hope those tips help out. I got to get Penny to go do her deed. And you guys, just stay tuned for more. I mean, come on by. You know it's there. Sundays, 2 o'clock. We held off till 2:30 today. And it was a fun time, great time. You guys, check you later. Give me a fist bump, huh? Oof, no bueno. Today was caca.